All right, you guys want to know something funny? I have this light over here, but it's not even facing the set. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Monday Motivation. In case you can't tell by the background, we're in a new space. And that can only be explained by my wife and I bought a house, and I now have a complete space and room to do this in. Thank you for bearing with me. I know I missed last week, but I plan to just continue these. Now that we are in a new space and I have this set up semi the way I want, I kind of want to put something on. You know what? I'll get into that in another video. You came here for the motivation. The topic of today's video is going to be just handle it. Whatever's on your plate, whatever you're thinking about, that thing you're procrastinating from, that thing you're running away from, that thing that's just sitting in the back of your mind, just, I know you don't want to deal with it for some reason, you just don't want to deal with it. But if you just handle it, then one, it'll be over, and two, you'll feel more accomplished. Brief example, we closed on the house a little more than a week ago. 3 days into the move, we brought our washer and dryer here, and I plugged it up, didn't work. So naturally, I went to the internet. Didn't know what to search, so I called my dad. My dad told me one thing, he came down here, he showed me how to do it, and for a brief period, we thought it worked. Fast forward the next 2 days where we tried to run the dryer again, it did not work. I had been at work all day, I had another meeting, I got home late, and my wife told me the dryer didn't work. I didn't wanna tackle that. I had been at work all day, and then I had a meeting, and then it was late. I just wanted to come home, watch some TV, maybe get a snack, go to bed. I tackled the dryer problem for an hour, failed, still couldn't figure it out. Decided that if I could not figure it out the next day, then, you know, some other stuff had to go down. Went to work the next day, worked on it when I got home for 30 minutes, still couldn't figure it out, called my dad. My dad walked me through it. That same night, our dryer worked. I felt really accomplished. I was really satisfied, but to tell you the truth, didn't want to deal with it. I was this close to just being like, F it and just get a new dryer. But I'm really glad that we worked through it. I'm really glad that I came home and, I mean, I'd been mulling over it at work. I was like, I kind of don't want to do this when I get home. I have other stuff I want to do. When I got home, I just did it. I just handled it. And the result is we now have a dryer that works. And like I said, I feel really accomplished. I know that there are things that come up in life, things that come up that you just don't want to deal with, you don't want to do. But I promise if you just go ahead and handle it, one, like I said earlier, it'll be done. And two, you may feel accomplished that you just went ahead and tackled the thing. That is your motivation for the week. Just handle the thing. It's not the same as just do it. Just handle it, because it's something that you have to deal with. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you're gonna handle this week. Do all the subscribe, click the bell for notifications. I don't know if that works anymore. My name is Larry G. Thank you guys for watching, and you can believe that. I took notes in my phone. Example, brief example. I don't know why I just said that again.